Hi there, a Premier League game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, and to call the action alongside me, Alan Smith.
Well, Chelsea and Manchester United have been battling it out really at the top of the Premier League for over a decade now. Manchester United with a greater record, of course, and they're wanting to impose themselves over Chelsea again here.
Well, that's right, Martin, but I think when you look at the two lineups, what we won't get is a shortage of goals, and expecting plenty of entertainment out here today.
Scrown, the theatre of dreams, and he certainly made a lot of his dreams and Manchester United fans' dreams come true as a player, and of course he's been associated with the club ever since.
Yeah, and many, many entertaining, flair-filled teams have graced the surface here, and of course the stadium's changed beyond recognition over the years.
Now Marcus Rashford. Pogba.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. N'Golo Kanté.
Hazard.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Now Mkhitaryan. Mata. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. And this is Romelu Lukaku! Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Here's a chance to get at the opposition.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction. The shot's on!
Off the post!
Now Bailly. Pogba. Mata. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Nemanja Matic. Lukaku. Pedro. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Mata. And he shoots from long range.
Cahill.
Conte. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. And shoots! Typical brilliance from David De Gea.
It's the reflexes, the agility.
And the crossing position is a good one, thanks to the advantage played by the ref.
Alvaro Morata. And here's the shot. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
The delivery from Pedro.
Cahill.
Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Blind. Nemanja Matic.
Pogba.
Rashford.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Now Mkhitaryan. Moving forward with... Shot on!
Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Now cut out by the defender. United trying to get down to their game, to business as usual.
It's Daley Blind. Mkhitaryan.
and he's shot off now.
That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. And that is exactly where he would have loved to have put it. Maybe it was a bit fortunate it flew up there from his point of view, but it was exactly the right spot.
Now, one word, Martin, unstoppable.
Manchester United ahead now.
Conte.
Pedro. Little piece of interplay between the two. Into the attacking third. The verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Blind. Nemanja Matic. Antonio Valencia. Valencia.
Sure how risky this might be.
And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. Paul Pogba, how did he do for you in the first half?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Been looking good for Manchester United in the first half at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now. Eric Bailly. Nemanja Matic. Rashford with the ball now. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Shot's on here.
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Great interception.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Now Marcus Rashford.
Pogba.
Now Mkhitaryan. Now with Lukaku.
And in the shot go!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Morata. Chelsea attacking here. Looking for Hazard, and they get it away.
Marcos Alonso.
Striding forward, purposefully.
That's good support play from his teammates. Valencia.
He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. Alvaro Morata.
He's got to clear it now.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Antonio Valencia. Nice return pass. Mata.
Gone out for a throw.
Chelsea
about to make at least one change.
Coming onto the pitch, number four.
That's Billy Queta.
Here's Conte.
Morata. Referee's pointed for a free kick here.
Good defensive clearance there.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
It's looking good, this move.
Now Mkhitaryan. Romelu Lukaku.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Cahill. Cahill.
Lukaku on the attack here. Mkhitaryan!
Well, he got through and really could have extended the lead here, maybe should have done, but the goalkeeper has kept this contest close.
Yeah, great save, Martin. Listen, they'll probably go on and still win this match, but that would have really sealed it.
Victor Moses. And Jones. Here's Martial. Romelu Lukaku came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start.
Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really.
Give a round of applause for today's man of the match.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Paul Pogba.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board.
Victor Moses. Morata. The opposition holding on, but Chelsea really challenging them now. And the referee blows for one last time.
Well, that sort of win is really satisfying because they've had to give body and soul to get it.
Yeah, it was a really close call, but a lot of those players produced the best out there and they deserve that win.
Paul Pogba, very much in our thoughts when we came to this game. Is he in our thoughts at the end of it, Alan?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Well, as for the opposition, it was a frustrating game for him. He really couldn't get into it and make the sort of impact he was hoping for. That's a big part of why.